gwelwch y da. Mae ti o wisdwr siwr o sef i tam. Och y da. Usually does sausage, egg, mushrooms on toast. Och y da. Boiling hot as well, and it's just done me caramel coffee thing or whatever it is, latte. I'm gonna enjoy this. Tuesday, back out again. 2nd of March. A little bit windy again, cold. On the mushroom bowl. Back out with Marty again. Smashing today. See you on the next decent hole.
Now, this was a little 26 on the multi cruiser. Looks like a button, but seeing it? Looks like an old cross. I thought it was a hammered at first, to be honest with you. Is it a hammered signal? But I think it's part of like a medal or a brooch. Some sort of pendant thing. Not the best condition, but if I can clean that a little bit better, something might really come up on it. There you go. Nice little find to start the day off. The musket ball on the button. Okay. Ah, got a silver part of a spoon. And look on the back. It's got all the stamps on it. Obviously, I'll have to give that a good cleaning because I can't really make out anything. Maybe you can, I don't know. No, I don't know. Well, it's a good start to the day. Well, I've had up to ready, just in this little tiny corner here. Alright, Martin's over there going up and down. Nice day. The big crusty penny. Won't get anything off that. A couple of buttons since the last video clip. That's very thin, that one. I don't know. Just feels lighter than usual. Anyway, on to the next. Little buckle. That's a little fine now. Even though it's a shame, it's a type I hate. I don't know. Okay. This little George Fifth penny. Can't get a date yet though, it's a little bit crusty on that side, as you can see. But we're still finding a nice couple of little bits here. Little penny here. Coin ball. Out. See what it is. Someone's throwing stones at me. We'll be able to get nothing off that yet. Yeah, look. He's fucking gone already. It's only been here for about an hour and a half. Oh god. Yeah. Not that, I don't think. Blankety blank. Half penny. 18. 1862. See, I can't see the screen, but the another one, nice coin. It's one of them things again. That'll be the last two videos, I think. Like a button in it, like a lead button. Going in. Right, looks like I'm on the mill. That to me looks like a silver coin. Eddie the Fifth. Hey, George. I keep saying Edward for some reason. That's a George the Fifth, huh? Look at that. See if I can get a picture. Right, you ready? I'll take it out. Oh, 1916. 1 shilling. Happy days. I knew I'd get another silver. Got 2 silvers today. That spoon thing and the coin. Get in, look at that, look at the detail on that. Absolutely beautiful. Can't knock that, can you? Let's get another. Buzzing, absolutely buzzing. Every time I've been on this field, I've had silver. Yes. Let's see if we can get another one. 3 hours to go. Absolutely brilliant day. We keep getting like little farthing type of coins. I haven't really recorded them. You see them on the last video anyway. There's another one of them buckles that I can't stand, but I'll record it. Up and down here now for a little bit. Yeah, doing another area here. Little tester. We're going to do this fully next week. Or well, hopefully in a couple of days. Another little coin here though. It's a little bit burnt, I'm not too sure. Don't know what it was, probably another farthing type coin. Oh, a penny. Looks like a penny, maybe. Burnt. But, we'll give it a go. See what we get. This could be the last dig of the day, actually. As the sun's nearly going down, so. Button! I don't think it is. Yeah. Little button. Don't know what way it's supposed to be. No idea. Okay. Keep going. Got about half an hour. So any of these finds could be last one, so let you know. It's nearly dark, look at that. What I thought it was. It's just a bit of rubbish. Looks like a hammer coin. I can't believe it. How deceiving can that be? That is evil, that. That shouldn't be allowed. Oh, thanks for watching, guys. race back home. I'm absolutely drained. I think I well overdone it and pushed myself too far. Oh, today I feel ill. Couple of nice little buttons. Obviously, there must be some sort of pattern on that. I'm gonna put that in some of the Harpic stuff. Same as that one as well. A little bit of a pattern. Obviously, the military type button. I still don't know what way that goes. See loads of different buttons there. See little Georgia V there. Got a couple of the coins, that 1862 half penny. Couple of the coins. Loads of different coins. Obviously got that. That was one of my first, that was my first find of the day, that I think. Or was it? No, it was a musket ball actually. And then I think I found a button, and then this, which I recorded. Nice little find that, I like that. Couple of buckles, musket balls. Found this near the end of the day. I thought it was silver, but obviously it's just like gold plated steel or something. Obviously quite a lot of soil here. A couple of these little bag seals and that. Little lead pieces, a couple of things there. There's that thing I thought was a hammer coin at the very end of the day. I think these might show a bit of stuff up, you know, but I'm gonna put it in the Harpic stuff. And then obviously I've got my little silvers there to show you. Obviously you can see there, JM, to do some close-ups. If anyone can read what that means, then that'd be fantastic. Nice little silver spoon there. And last but not least, little George. Yes, George, not Edward the V. Try to clean it up a little bit better. So yeah, that's what we've had there for today. Just a couple of nice little bits. And now I'm gonna go to bed. So thanks very much for watching, and see you on the next dig. Look at these, eh? That Marty got me as well. Thanks for that. I'll do the driving and that. But yeah, check them out. Yeah, nice. I've had one, which is one of Marty's. So he bought me six of them. So yeah, nice one, Marty. And I'll enjoy them over the weekend probably. Or Thursday watching the match. Right, see you all later.